is in a big jam on The Bold and the Beautiful. He believes he's killed poor Vinny after hitting him with his dad's car. Knowing Honorable Liam, he'll go to the police, or not. What do you think Liam will do? Soap Hub polled BB fans as to what they think his next move should be. Read on for the results. Liam can't inadvertently swipe a paper clip from his dad Bill's company without coming in the next day ready to confess. So, it's not surprising that the majority of you, 65%, feel that Liam should call the police and tell them what happened. How much could he have hated Vinny? It's not like he knew that Vinny was going to be where he was when Liam was out on the road. Think of the character witnesses Liam would have on his side. There's no way Liam would go to jail for hitting Vinny with a car. Many of you, about 28%, feel that Liam needs to tell Hope what happened. What better way than to convince Hope how important she is than by sharing this horrific secret? Plus, wives aren't compelled to testify against their husbands, so Liam wouldn't have to worry about an assertive district attorney grilling his wife on the witness stand. It's not likely that honest Liam is going to do this, but a little more than 7% of you think that Liam should lie and continue to live his best life ever. He's working on getting Hope back in his life. He has a great job and friends. What happened to Vinny was an accident and there's nothing Liam can do to help him now. Is it possible that Liam will take this path? Of course. Is it probable? Not in a million years. Liam's just too honest. Stay tuned to see what happens next in this tale that's just begun. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.